There are a number of things you can do to easily elevate your screens and make them more interesting for your students. The pen tool will allow you to freehand write on the screen. You can use this tool to draw attention to a structure using the 3D pen tool, which writes directly onto the model, or the 2D pen tool, which will write around the model. The colour, opacity, and thickness of the pen can be edited here. I find the pen tool useful to highlight a particular feature on the model or in an imported image. A text box allows you to include a body of text on the screen. Similar to a text box in a PowerPoint slide, text can add value and highlight a particular topic. Adding one is simple. Let's use the Tools menu and click on the text box. The text in the box can be formatted using the menu that appears along the top of the screen. Placing an image alongside the model in the screen is easy to do using the Import tool. You can search your device for the image that is relevant to the content you are teaching. I find this useful when guiding students through a complex 3D shape that lends itself well to illustration, like the Circle of Willis. Let's put the pen tool, text box, and imported images into action. The model here is arranged to show the kidneys and some of their anatomical relations, the renal circulation, and the course of the ureters. I'm going to import a CT image showing similar structures. I'm going to use a couple of text boxes to direct the students to the learning points of the exercise and ask them to use the 2 and 3D pen tool. This screen now has a directed objective and will engage students as they learn about renal calculi.